Back over in the discus, this is the man who leads the world this year. I was telling you about him a little while ago. He's not particularly big. A little bit over 6 feet tall, a little bit over 17 stones. It's not massive by discus terms. Very smooth technique, and the result is good in the first round. Well, I'm sure that if you're an American and you're competing in Atlanta, it just adds a little bit of extra pressure. Tony Washington actually nearly hooking that discus out of the sector, just landed inside. But he'll be happy with that. Godina just in the background, his teammate. Oh, a very comfortable qualification indeed. 63 meters, 66.